Hello friend, so now in our second part, desktop and icon. Okay, so this is our desktop whole screen you are seeing. Okay, these are the our desktop part. Okay, now this is our start button. This is our what? Start button. You will see the different programs here. Okay, there are lots of program. When you click on all apps, so you will see the lots of program here. Scroll down and you will see the lots of program. Okay, so these all are the application programs. Understand? These all are the what? Applications, different kind of application. MS Office, MS Word, okay, Google Chrome, okay, Skype. These are the application. Okay, these are the, see, this is the what? Start button. This is the start button. This is the search bar. This is the what? Search. You can search like Notepad. Notepad. So you will see the Notepad. Okay, we have two different Notepad, Notepad and Notepad 3. Okay, this is the different versions of Notepad. So these are the Notepad. Okay, like that you can search any program from here. This is the search bar. Okay, and this is the task bar. What? This is the task bar. This a complete line is a task bar. Okay, this all are blank area with symbol. All this all application, these are the desktop area. What is this? These are the desktop area, and this is the start button. These all the symbols like our software, all application software. Okay, these are the icons on a desktop. Okay, these all are the icons. What? Icons. And these are the like Notepad file, PDF file, okay, and any other files. And these are the all the icons. The name of this symbol is called icons. Understand? Now second one is a window. So see, this is our Windows operating system. Windows 10 operating system. Operating system is what? So operating system is communicate between the all the this software and computer's hardware, like CPU, mouse, keyboard. Okay, communicate between the CPU and computer hardware and software. Okay, this is the our operating system. Understand? Now how to shut down the computer? So first click on the start button. Okay, here the power option. Okay, and the second shutdown